The track temp is 48. The air temp is 31. Celsius, 30. Minutes, P11. Stay behind Davis in the left column. Okay, Reno, nice and neat. Stay out of trouble.
We leave a gap.
Dan, what are you smoking at? Before the race even started, we just established that people can use their brakes. Not just in corners, but if you're going to hit someone, brake.
Chill out, mate. I had an itch on my foot, sorry.
Nice, just buzzed after you, bro. I was almost just going to say you sneezed and then missed your apex and then hit me.
I just didn't feel like drinking, that's why I hit you.
Who are you?
I'm him.
Well, lad. Also, GT4s, don't move off your line. Like, hold your line and we'll go past you. You're so much faster, so there's no point moving.
Weave on the streets, got it.
Nah, GT4s are just mobile chicanes.
Yeah, where are they moving? Good to you.
Heard of the Darlington stripe getting ready for the GT4 stripe.
Robo, if I get rear-ended on the apex again, GT4, I'm gonna kill somebody.
That's illegal, you can't do that.
I wouldn't be taking a gun for the judge. He played himself.
Green, green, green! Yellow flag, car left, clear left, on your left, still there, clear left.
Duffy, what happened?
Car right. clear right. On your right. Still there, clear right. Car right. He's still there. Clear right.
Can't ride though, crashes do get views.
Clear right.
Dylan, I have pace. Stick behind you, you can catch me.
Position.
48 degrees.
And freedom units?
Four.
What's freedom units? About 105.
Crap, yeah.
Lol, 120. That's the one back check here, 120.
Quite high. It's like Will Smith on a Tuesday afternoon.
Left side. He's still there. Clear left. Left, clear left. Right side, clear right. Place. cant. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Right side's clear. Yellow flag.
Up on YouTube.
Blue flag. You're being caught by the faster class cars. Car right. Clear right.
I'm in.
What are you doing?
Car right.
The false sense of security.
Clear right.
Did that guy drive
me? No, you like pulled out in front of me.
Did you get damaged?
No, I turned on the brake, but I lost
flag. There's a group of faster cars bearing down on you. These guys are scrapping for position. Car right. Clear right. On your right. Right side's clear. Car right. Right side's clear. Blue flag. On your right. Right side's clear. Car right.
Blue
flag, you're on the left. Clear right.
No, they're just trying to escape taxes. What if they're like on some remote island right now?
Right side. Clear right.
What are you on about?
Okay, Reno, there's a faster car approaching. Blue flag. Car right. Clear right.
You're right, Jim.
Nah, man, I have ADHD. I gotta keep myself focused somehow.
Crash into a wall.
We all live in a yellow submarine. I got new craft on it.
There's some faster cars approaching. They're fighting for position. Blue flag. Car right.
GT4, hold
still
your
there.
Line.
Right side's clear. P15.
You're such a fucker. Fuck you with that, man.
I feel like these GT4s are like herd animals, because all you catch them in is attack.
Yeah, all the LMP-s, man, they just push you around.
There's a faster class car approaching.
Going for the crew line with the
car. Car left. Clear left.
Damage system.
You are a fucking idiot. That's real unfortunate.
Yeah, I mean, I was going around this outside on that long right-hander, you know? And he decided to use all of the track limits and LMP3 on the outside.
Is any consolation, my last race, I put it on pole by 6 tenths and spin the T1 at the bus stop.
That's just your fault, really.
Yellow flag.
Oh, that's not that incorrect, so I got a lap time to put down.
B30.
Right, GT4, take your line. Don't slow down, just take your line and get around.
Will you say that when you go four wide with GT4s and fucking ruin people's races?
Yeah, see, that wasn't my problem, given the fact that I was so much quicker than you three, and then you two crashed into each other because all of the LMP3s got around.
This has got nothing to do with me, our gate positions.
Alright, Reno, that's half distance. Fuel levels are fine.
Yeah, I know it wasn't you, I'm just saying the other drivers are doing crazy shit.
Yeah, but just when you're not too wide or when it's like, hang on, let me get through this button. When the GT4s are basically in like a train, they just need to hold their line when they're driving. So if they slow down, you don't know what they're gonna do.
Yeah, exactly why I just race like normal.
If any of you guys have gone skiing before, you never blame the person in front of you if you hit them.
I think that's pretty much every traffic incident case involved.
Well, I race motocross and I blame the person that I land on for not jumping the jump, so...
Oh, you made me land at the bus stop then.
Yeah, well, I raced in the kitchen, and I blame my bitch and sister when she's getting in the doorway, so, you know, I get it.
Like, this other week, right? I hit this triple, right? Triple step up, and this guy just swerves over into my lane, and I land on the brake car, but it's his fault. And he was like, oh, what the hell are you doing, man? I was like, it's your fault, dude. I thought I was about to get hurt, too.
Hey, do you have any other stories you can tell us, Chris?
How many wheels does your bike have?
59.
We need to make a podcast. Right, hear me out. How would you guys like to like open the voice chat to people to listen in?
So Arco Break Weekly by LMP-3.
Yellow flag. Left. Okay, Reno, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
Well, see, that's a problem, though, because I'm much faster than P2U or P3U and P2 Joe.
flag. Right side, clear right. Okay, Reno, there's a faster class car approaching. Blue flag. On your right. Clear right. Blue flag. Left side. Clear left. Approaching. On your right. Right side's clear. Car right, clear right. Blue flag. Right side. Clear right. Reno, there's a faster car approaching. On your right. Clear right. flag. There's a group of faster cars bearing down on you. Car left. Clear car left. Blue flag. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Clear left. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes. Flag. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Car right. Right side's clear. One more lap to go. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Place. And there's the finish. Good result, mate. Well done.
Thank you.